Now, one of the most senior rebels in Syria has been killed on the outskirts of Damascus in what activists said was a Russian airstrike. Zahran Aloush is the most prominent rebel leader to have been killed since the start of Russian airstrikes in Syria. Syrian state media confirmed the 44-year-old leader of Jaysh al Islam and his five of his commanders were killed during a raid on the group's secret headquarters in the city's eastern suburbs.